Young Slim exclusive, baby.
So, what are you singing today?
Chasing Pavements by Adele.
Great song. Do it, do it.
Have fun with it, okay?
Should I give up or should I just keep chasing pavements? Even if it leads nowhere, or would it be a waste even if I knew my place? Should I leave it there? Should I give up or should I just keep chasing pavements? Even if it leads nowhere. Yeah.
Nice.
All right, Stephen?
Tia, I say yes.
Jennifer?
I say yes, too.
I say yes. You got three yeses. Welcome to Hollywood!
Thea, the 15-year-old who auditioned in Milwaukee.
Your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So I said, oh, baby, don't you cry.
Begin with those three in the next round.
Little darling, it's been a long, cold, lonely winter.
It started a little shaky, but you kind of got it together during the middle of the whole thing. But Thea, you found a way to keep the phrasing in your whole thing intact, which was very interesting to me because you got a very unique voice.
Yeah, that was cute.
The two of you left, and the two of you are going to go in there together. I do not know the result.
Thea, everything you do just seems very natural, and I love that.
Thanks, Maggie.
And nothing could stop her from shining each time she walked onto the stage.
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. I am strong when I am on your shoulders.
Right to open it up to 15-year-olds at this point, you know, are they ready for the pressure? There's only one slot left for one girl, and one of you guys has to go home.
Okay.
And you both have done great, both had great moments, both have moments that were a little bit shaky.
Yes.
And remember, no matter what happens,
as tough as it is, we're gonna ask Thea to stay, Jessica. It's the end of the road for you this time. I hope you do decide to come back.
Thank
Congratulations,
you.
Thea. Congratulations.
Congrats, girl. All right. You'll be wonderful.
I love you, Mom. Thank you for all the inspiration.